While our civil legal aid system is widely respected, it's also sometimes perceived as confusing, and we wanted to do something about that.
That's how 603 Legal Aid was born. The nonprofit is meant to streamline the process for eligible Granite Staters to get free legal assistance for civil cases.
603 Legal Aid, the whole concept is one telephone number. Let's avoid the confusion. Let's provide people with one telephone number, one access point to do all the screening.
New Hampshire Supreme Court Justice Gordon McDonald says data shows the vast majority of tenants in eviction cases or plaintiffs in domestic violence cases do not have a lawyer. And unlike criminal cases, the court does not have to assign them one.
This will enable us to serve a much larger population as we continue to work to ensure access to justice for everyone in the Granite State.
The organization can screen for income eligibility, identify issues, and provide direct legal aid or referral services, essentially expanding the state's existing legal aid program.
603 comes at a great time, where we're coming out of the pandemic, where the need is going to be so great for these services that 603 combines the great and strong programs of LARC and pro bono to make that one access point to reality.
You can connect to 603 Legal Aid at the number you see there at the bottom of your screen.